So this is a natural sandstone patio in the final throws, or in about the final 15% of it. What's important for this bit of a video is this echo channel drain that runs all the way across, you see, across down to there. What's important is the fall between, you can almost count by the slabs, which is a couple of millimetre of a fall all the way down running. Try and see if you can see this. So it should appear level, but it will also run at a couple of millimetre fall and straight into here. Equally, when I turn the video around, the fall should come a mild couple of millimetres all the way across and straight down into this side here, which runs all the way down into there. The smart bit to do, and you'll see where we haven't put in the final section of grill, is the placing of the pipes. Now, some people tend to run this pipe here below ground so it runs straight into here, but the out pipe from the sinks then would tend to splash, or they did anyway. You can see they're slightly off, you see that, so it would probably stain the patio slabs in around about this area. So the grill here will come to here, and equally on the far side will cut around here and therefore sit nicely in, so the splash can't come back upwards and doesn't stain the pavement slabs. It's set in with Cape Post, as a, by the way, Cape Post is a really fast setting concrete. Sets in about 5 minutes odd. This was only just put down there a couple of minutes ago, and you can see it's not going anywhere. It means within about, let's say, given it a lot of time, within about 20 minutes of this, we can actually place the cuts and cement straight up to the edge here, which again will roll straight into here all the way across. So there should be no problems. There will be, in fact, no problems with drainage from this patio, and therefore no problems with moss or greening or lime or whatever the case may be. So there you go. Eco drain channels. And yeah, that's it.